Hi, I'm Rob Herzog. I'm Director of Fitness and Sports Medicine at Memorial Hospital West Fitness and Rehab Center in Pembroke Pines, Florida. The first thing you want to do to get on track for the new year is consistency. Not necessarily difficulty, but consistency. Get started on a regular routine. You can always intensify it. You can always change it. You can always make it more fun, but get started on a regular routine. Exercising at home may be a great way to get started. Taking a walk in the neighborhood, maybe exercising in the house, following a DVD or a book. But many people need motivation, and we know that from years of experience. And motivation can come from a trainer, a staff member who really knows what they're doing and really help you along. We are offering a free one-day pass right now in our ad, and it's good for two locations. We have a fitness center in Hollywood, Florida, and one in Pembroke Pines. And also we have 50% off your initiation fee if you decide to become a member.